It's tin-tail, approximately.
You don't have to hear about that.
So look at my cake, too.
45 minutes.
Three of them.
What, really?
Yeah.
Oh, Joyce, did that come back in there?
She don't mind it at all.
They say my mom put shoes on me and a headband. She's an awful person.
She don't like it.
And they were all off in 2 seconds. Oh, her shoes, she'll twirl her feet. You know how she does her hands? And so her shoes fall off.
She don't much care for shoes.
Did Kylie keep her shoes on?
Kylie?
Yeah.
Carson had shoes on.
Where's Carson?
She's coming.
Oh.
She was with my mom.
She'd have them for a couple of minutes and then they'd be off, wouldn't they?
Carson.
I was pardon all of that.
Oh, I was shocked Cole got a hold of the cake.
Yeah.
The fact that Cole, and he sang a girl song.
Who was the cute little redhead that?
Big Elbert.
Okay.
You got it.
Yeah, real good. Who made that? Somebody that you know?
Yeah, baby.
They go, ah, ah.
It's real pretty in there.
I'm not walking in the rain. Grandma, I know, it sounds awful.
Cute little baskets. And the centerpiece.
You have to remember that you have lots of experience.
Johnny Knuckles.
I told Brooklyn and Paige, I said, so you guys are ready to do that for the talent show? Sing your song?
You did the love and good,
are you?
Yes, you did the love and good action.
Oh, is Natalie going to be good?
Yeah, I double checked.
Well, I asked Carrie last night when she called.
So she had.
Where's Cassidy? Peek-a-boo.
Uh-oh, she's trapped.
Peek-a-boo.
Hi, Carrie.
Excuse me,
Harvey.
She will.
Okay.
Hey, show off. What are you doing on there? Show off.
Does your mom know Kimmy?
I think she probably knows.
Kimmy Ray Croft.
She probably knows.
Bye.
Aunt Sherry, I believe this is
Carla just called.
Wave at her, Brian.
She's
Kylie,
honey,
Oregon.
Go ahead.
Way better.
No, she'll be with her head. She needs to take a break or your grandma's like a heavy
time. Yeah, that's true.
Carrie, you want me to take your jacket?
No, I'll leave it on your
face. Ouch! Kylie, you and Dad, stay out of trouble.
I'm sorry, Mary.
You're fine.
Get my.
She turned another
Can I walk around with it?
Because
I asked Casey today,
she knew
that information.
A little bit.
And
she
said,
it's
in
Kylie.
Hello.
She wouldn't think about it.
Hello.
I need to save it for when she opens her. With all the rainbow tissue paper.
Carrie, my sister-in-law, and my niece, Manly.
I know.
and some onesies.
It's real nice.
Watch out, sweetie.
Did you
some bottles?
Yeah, 5 bottles. That's quite a nice
bag. Well, they can't wait. Help me, boy, they dive right in.
Baby wipes, warmer. 2 bottles of lotion.
Socks will be huge. Everything weighs like so little, and then they're huge.
They weren't on your page.
Well, they were on mine.
We couldn't find the shoes big enough for you. All the little baby
hairs. Oh, yes. I knew this would be cloth diapers.
Oh, yeah. They make good dish towels.
And a white menstrual outfit to come home from the hospital.
Oh, that's cute.
This was funny, I have to say this. The other day I said, Brian didn't go to the limb. I said, see, until we didn't find out what the sex is, what are we going to bring the baby home from the hospital in? Are you going to go shopping? Well, no, I ain't leaving the hospital and going shopping. I said, well, Mom and Dad can run and get something. It is not coming home in camouflage. Monitor, and I'm assuming that's all that you guys got in here. Probably. Thank you very much. To Sherry and the little one, some Julie. I was going to say, I think that's Julie, but you don't have to make. Some more socks. Some more onesies. Thank goodness, yeah. Carrie called yesterday and she says, do you know if anybody's got you any onesies? I said, no, we don't have any clothes as far as I know. So this is great. Some more onesies, yes. And some more sleepers, great. And a little nightgown. Hold on just a minute, babe. Four receiving blankets and another outfit.
Yellow is a
warrior. Yeah, that's why. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you. Well, sure.
Oh, yeah.
It says woof woof on the front. Thank you, Julie. Okay, what do we got here? One. I feel like my knee highs are showing. This is from Denise. Receiving blankets and some onesies. I'm taking care of now. A blanket and another blanket. Thank you.
You want it to be for oh, isn't that pretty?
Yes. This is from Denise. Thanks, Denise. Am I done?
Kylie. Getting where Sherry's looking at the Kylie trend again. Reversible one.
That's pretty. Perfect color. Thank you.
Oh, I love that.
Is there a card in
it? It's in her hand. The little one. Just the little note she's got in her hand is the card.
It's in your hand there, honey.
No, there's
another. Oh, that's off the other box. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yes. They also got me a high chair, which is a car.
And Grandpa Reuben.
And Grandpa Reuben. Well,
yes.
What if I drop the camera?
Sit up, because I might want to take a picture, and then I don't have my other arm. Jesse James days. That's to hook toys to everything.
That's a good idea. Yeah.
Or hook things to you, or hook things to the baby, or hook
things. Hey, Nick.
Go ahead.
Why isn't it in color? Why isn't it in color?
Because it's your dad's old camera instead of the new ones that have color. Here, let me take it from now on, okay? You can take some regular pictures.
Well, we have that.
Do you have to wind it up? Or do you just take it?
Is that real soft? It's a little short outfit on the ends. I mean, it's a complete little short outfit that just ends at the pant, at the legs. And then it's got the real fuzzy.
Little outfit with a hat.
Look at the feet, Sherry.
How do you take it?
Baby bears. Porridge is just right.
Yeah. That's
cute.
Everybody's taking it on there. They had that whole rack, so I just left it there because I thought maybe somebody else saw that whole rack too.
This is from Carla. Hey, we'll take a picture in there, in the kitchen.
Of Carson. You can take a picture of Carson if you can see where she is.
Can you take a picture in the kitchen?
What's in the kitchen?
Just stuff out.
Take pictures of the gift table. Or there's Carson. Take a picture of Carson and Kylie. Natalie, take it of people, honey. If you go stand over there and take one, you can get Kylie's space and Carson's space.
A take along pack of ointment, shampoo, bath powder.
Yes, that's good.
Are you going to take him in there?
Hey, Jenny.
Just go over there. Was cutting, not Carson. Okay, Sherry was cutting the stuff with a knife, so that's why they told Carson to switch back.
Carson. So honey, that one ain't mine. Mine's the one.
Allison's got to carry it.
Oh, okay.
You want to take this? Yeah.
Can I take
it? Some honey wipes. The Rooney Tim's receiving blanket. onesies, receiving blankets.
take the pictures inside.
This is from Elizabeth, Pat's daughter. She had to work today. She couldn't come. Well, we have to go see her.
Pay for her car.
And yeah, there you go.
We've got the medicine.
Sure, we'll just drop that. I put it around my neck. I forget about it. It's going to be on the floor. I put it filming mine and Dad says, got that camera in there, take it so I can use up that film.
She wants
your
mommy.
Yeah, I thought she was. That's the kind of outfit that was inside the other one that we gave.
Now, one tire up on the hanger.
There's
plenty
of
girls.
Now,
what if we
can
get that?
They bring them back. But I still think you guys didn't do this.
Well, yeah,
right there.
Go on back to that wall then.
Sherry got $100 gift card for Walmart from a group of people while I was changing batteries.
What's the matter, Cassidy?
Do you get a brush for the last ice cube to melt?
Oh, mine melts your crown.
I don't know.
Here's
all that.
I just now looked at it. I started putting your mouth.
You and Carrie came in last. Good job.
I guess
you can tell about the sting.
They were better.
I don't, my kids don't spill.
Okay.
I'm over here.
Excuse me.
been away from grandma's.
It's a famous everybody by me.
Yeah.
There's two brothers.
Is that a strong?
Yeah.
I don't know.
We tried to take them, couldn't get it out. I guess. Carson, a certain capacity. You got some cake? Yeah, I got some. Whoops, it almost fell off there, didn't it?
You didn't have to get that videotape.
This is video, yeah, this is videotape. That's why Brian can see it. Hello?
And that killed everybody.
I said, what happened? Did they run out of their buddies?